Trying to make some cheese. If a nigga really biffing me, he can hear my lick. Goddamn, way too lit. No one ever give me shit. Used to pray before I eat, but that shit ain't dimming shit. Pray that I won't lose my shit, cause I swear I'll let it hit. Mama super proud of me, she don't know the shit I did. I just want us to be real, trying to put us in the crib. Give a fuck about what you think, he was just another lick. Stupid bitch won't suck my lick, I just need her on the knees. I'ma ride a play for it, now they kick it with a bitch. Okay.
See what's up? Tell him to subscribe.
Subscribe to Dummy. He's got a dope ass channel. I know you're gonna love it. Just watch his videos. You won't regret it.
Hey.
That's about it.
Gang gang.
Ha! Gang members, how the fuck is your name going, man? Shabuk and Amy. Back to China, that goddamn video, man. Look, gang members, man. Our boy Niska is going international with it. No cap. He done fucked around and made a big ass song with Diplo. But this song actually popped up on my playlist. Before any of you even started requesting it, I already was going to do it. Because this song started popping up on my playlist on Apple Music, Spotify, everywhere, literally. And I was like, hey, look, I'm not going to listen to it. I'm going to do a whole full reaction to it. So let's see what Diplo Boom Bye Bye featuring Niska talking about. I know Niska's a vibe. He never disappoints too. It's pretty good. You guys need to tell me what I'm talking about in the comments. I love this video. Why is everybody fighting and this dude in the middle is just smiling? What the fuck? Look at every other person's faces. Oh, this dude back here is actually smiling too. Well, he's all blood out. But I don't know, man. It's funny. Diplo is a legend though. I would have never seen Diplo making a song with a... Okay, I mean, it's not like Diplo raps, he just makes beats, but like, I never like thought about it in a million days. Like, for real, this is very epic. This collaboration right here is very epic. I'm so impressed at that. Niska is really good. You guys, I don't know if he's not underrated. Like, I'm never gonna cap because like he's respected a lot. But he's really good. He can make music. That's unique. Like, very unique. He doesn't just, you know, like there's a lot of people today that make music and all they just talk about is fucking bitches and selling drugs and tooting guns and shit. But Niska's songs always have like a storyline to it, or like an idea to it, or like a message to it. Like, it's really, I fuck with Niska. He's a big vibe. 10 out of 10 in my opinion. If you guys don't like it, you already know what to do. Go in the comments and tell me why you don't like it. I think this is a cool song, especially that boom bye bye chicken boom bye. Come on now, don't tell me you don't like that. But hey man, fortunately we've come to the end of this beautiful video. You guys know what to do, be subscriber today, right? She smashed the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell a friend, stop playing on the board. Follow me on Instagram at _kingname, follow my other social media like you see right there on your screen. Alright, scan the snap codes, turn the post notifications on, join the gang, tell me how you feeling, all that extra shit. We're gonna jump straight to the next video. Can't keep smoking this blunt with me. If you feeling like copping the merch, link is in the description. Go get sexy in it. But I'll fucking see you guys in the next video, alright?
I think I drank too much.
What? I think I like that. I think I drank too much.
think I drink too much, eh? I think I drink too much, eh? I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?